All right, everybody. As promised at the end of the live stream, I said I'd do the last Ezra Miller and record it, rather than waiting around for days on end of in-game time at the end of that thing. So, as you can see on the minimap there, we've got that queued up, so we shall ride.
I brought you some food, Mr. Miller.
What's that smell?
Mr. Miller! Oh, shit. Crazy bastard.
When I'm done, just burn me. I want to soar in the air with the eagles, not rot in the ground with the worms.
Evelyn Miller.
Often there will be things in the fireplaces, but not this time.
Quite a horse. You're okay, you're okay.
Hmm.
And that's kind of it. It's not kind of the ending I guess people would want, but such as it is in the Old Wild West, and thus concludes Red Dead Redemption 2 content for the foreseeable future, unless something weird, wild, or wonderful happens, or I just feel like dicking around. But I still plan to use this as a test bed for, or not test bed, but for a platform to make any kind of MMA rambling videos I want to make in the future. So look forward to that, I guess. Peace.